All right, we've heard for a while now that Las Vegas is a seller's market, but if you already own a home, it can be a bit discouraging for people like me that gave up my search last spring, all right? But our next guest says, don't have to worry. There's not a big mystery when it comes to buying a new home, and you can still get a good deal. Please welcome Jennifer Graff, founder of the New Home Experts Las Vegas. So good to see you again.
Thank you, Knight. Thank you so much for having me.
So again, like the mystery of buying a new versus resale, I mean, what's the difference there for you and for buyers?
Well, really what's amazing is everybody knows about the resale market, mm-hmm. right? There's so much information out there on the internet. And then, of course, all the reality TV shows about real estate.
It looks so easy.
It looks so easy. And we all love to watch those TV shows. Mm-hmm. And really what it comes down to, though, is everyone feels like there's an expert when it comes to purchasing a resale home.
Right.
The difference being, though, is that buying a new home is a completely different process.
And not just new home to us, new home from the ground up that's just being built new.
Exactly.
Home.
And a lot of times the process for buying new is a lot more complex.
Okay.
And although you would never buy a resale home without without representation, mm-hmm. a lot of people walk in and buy a brand new home without representation.
Wait, but they have agents on site, so...
Exactly. They do have agents on site. And what's really important to remember is that on-site agent represents the builder. Mm. They don't represent you. They represent the builder.
And of course, they want you to spend money on these upgrades and everything. But someone like you, who's an expert in buying new homes,
right.
you can really help walk us through the process. What's worth it? What's not worth it?
Absolutely.
Help us get the best price.
Absolutely. So one of the things, again, you walk into a builder, a new home builder, and you get a price sheet, right? They give you a price sheet. But it's amazing, every builder prices their homes differently.
Okay.
So every time you see that price sheet, depending on the builder, it can mean something completely different. So with us at the New Home Experts, what we really try to do is help you, the buyer, compare apples to apples and make sure every builder you go to, because some are more a la carte builders and some builders are gonna be all everything's included.
And you gotta know that.
And you gotta know that because you'll walk into one builder and see a price that seems really great because it's really low, but it doesn't include most of the upgrades.
Doesn't include doors sometimes.
Doors,
and you never know.
Or the height of the roof, or even the lot premium is not included.
Oh my goodness.
So you really need to be careful.
That's why we need an expert like you. And what I also know is that you know the builder's schedules. You guys, Jennifer knows when the best price is for certain builders. It might be October for one. The books might close in March for another. You know that. I don't know that.
Absolutely. And that's what's really neat is, again, because we just focus on new homes, and as the new home experts, we actually do know the builder's schedules and when they kind of have their fiscal year end, and really what some of those great new home deals are going to be. Where most real estate agents aren't going to know that, but we will.
And she knows all about the neighborhoods as well. If you just tell her what kind of neighborhood you're looking for, there's so many new ones out here, especially in Las Vegas right now, and she knows exactly which ones are going to be at the top of your list. Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
To learn more about buying a new home, please call Jennifer. It's 1-800-501-9189, or you can visit thenewhomeexperts.com. Lindsay, over to you.